using Nano to create and edit a file. First, log into your server via SSH. Then, navigate to the directory location where you want to create the file or edit an existing file. Next, type in Nano, followed by the name of the file. For example, if you wish to create or edit a new file named index.html, run the following: nano space index.html. Hit enter, and a new file will open named index.html. Start typing your data into the file. When you're ready to save the file, hold down the Control key and press the letter O, Control plus O. The bottom of the prompt asks you to confirm the name of the file, which is already set as index.html. Hit the Enter key on your keyboard to save. When finished, hold down the Control key and press the letter X to close Nano and return to your shell.